capital and the largest city in the Republic of Tatarstan, Russia. With a population of 1.2 million, it is the sixth most populous city in Russia. Kazan is a city on water and lies at the confluence of the Volga and Kazanka rivers in the European part of Russia, about 700 kilometers east of Moscow. The capital of Tatarstan is often called a multinational city. It's a unique place where Islam and Christianity live peacefully side by side. The majority of the population is Tatars, a little over 50%, followed by the Russians. There are two official languages, Russian and Tatar. The latter is mostly used in the countryside.
Thank you. самбо и все.